tempo run this morning. Tempo means like super fast, but kind of short. 6.2 miles, even 10K at a relaxed, but still 6:47 pace. 6:47 per mile.
I saw dudes this morning on the Hudson River. That's here in New York City on jet skis. Summer's coming. That's bitter. Nice car. Quick meeting in the office this morning, and then I got to, what in God's name is happening outside my office? We got ourselves a Mexican omelet, and what looks like quesadilla station here. Got a hotline with sausage and scrambled eggs. This looks like a classic movie craft services setup. What are you guys shooting today?
What's the name of the show? Mr. Robot.
Amazing. They're shooting Mr. Robot with delicious food outside my office. Was the baby giraffe born yet?
No.
Did you have a good birthday?
I did.
But no giraffe.
No giraffe.
If I don't show this to the vlog audience, they're gonna be mad they missed it, Marlon. Yeah. All right, let me see it.
That cut is tall, man.
Woo! It's like that's the vlogging camera that Elmo would carry.
Some Elmo.
Well, he's my favorite Sesame Street character.
And I'm your favorite UPS guy.
Yeah, man. All right, good luck. In my review of this is the RX 100 Mark V. In my review of this, I said that the focus was a little slow. I was wrong. Sony got in touch with me and explained how to change the settings. Autofocus, here you go. Autofocus drive speed.
Right.
Change that to fast.
Cool. Yeah.
Now you're in focus.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm in focus.
Good.
Fast, right?
That's right.
Thank you for letting me know, Sony, but also, why not have it ship with the autofocus and fast, right? Because how are we supposed to figure that out?
How am I supposed to figure that out?
You ask me.
I don't know shit about this thing.
Nobody knows how to use these things.
I'm just learning as I go, man. All you techies and TV addicts. Don't mean to dance, don't mean to bring static. All
your clowns and your grandma's flyers. I haven't done this in a while, but I'm gonna do a Q&A. The reason why I haven't done it is because I really loved having a sweet intro to the Q&A segment, and I haven't shot a new one, so I'm just gonna keep this short. Then I'll shoot a new one and they'll be awesome again. So my Q&A format is I just sort of tweet and say, ask me questions. People ask me questions on Twitter, I answer them right here. These are my healthy snack selections. First question that says, can you put this in the vlog? Yeah, sure, no problem, consider it done. We need a father and son vlog. Well, Owen is at college right now on the other side of the country. I know there hasn't been a father-son video in a long time, but that's what happens when the kid goes to college. Do you get sick of traveling? Yes. I still love to travel, but sometimes I wish that I could stay here and focus more.
Hi, Casey. So do you like living in New York City, or would you rather move somewhere else?
New York City is my favorite place on planet Earth. I absolutely love living in New York City. I do foresee a time when we move. We've talked about it in the past, but it's tough to raise children here, but besides that, this is like the greatest place ever. How's Owen doing in college? He's doing great. I think he's got like a 3.8 GPA. Yeah, he's doing fantastic. What music do you listen to when you run? I like to listen to podcasts. You get really like focused on what you're listening to. You pay attention. You start to forget about how long you've been running, and it makes the pain go away. Who makes your gray pocket tee? I don't know. I'm not wearing that. I'm wearing a Billy shirt by my wife, Candace. Link below. Canon or Sony? I love them both. Canon's fantastic. I switched to Sony because all of my vlogs across the board now are 4K, even when I shoot on my cell phone, and Canon's really behind in the 4K department. Do I go to college or nah? That is a very complicated question. I think if you don't know what you want to do, definitely go to college. It's a great place to figure out what you want to do, what you want to spend the rest of your life doing for a career. If you do know what you want to do and that doesn't require a degree, skip college. Take the money you would have spent on tuition and invest that in experiences that promote what it is you want to do. How is Candace feeling about you vlogging again? You know, Candace, the family, they're not in the vlog as much on season 3. And that's because I'm trying really hard to not have this vlog sort of interrupt my family life or my personal life. There are times with Candace and me that feel entirely appropriate to have her in it, and she's psyched and I'm psyched, like when we were in Miami. It feels like family time. I make a more concerted effort to keep the camera away. What point and shoot camera do you recommend? I'm a pretty big fan of the RX100 Mark V. Where do you get your boosted boards? From Boosted Board.
Say, how long is the vlog gonna last this time, man?
Ask him.
Say, Casey, how long is the vlog
going to
last, man?
Casey, have to walk in the roof, man.
Come on, man.
That is a good question, because this vlog's not going to last forever. There will be an end to this vlog, probably in a few months. And then I'll take a bunch of time off, and then I'll probably start it up again with the season 4. The reason behind that is the first season, I had no idea. I didn't think I'd ever end it. And that, like, really weighed on me heavily. But thinking of this series, thinking of this show as something that's cyclical, has a beginning, has an end, then it starts up again, it's much easier for me to sort of wrap my head around. It makes me love this more. So this will end. I don't know when.
If you weren't vlogging, what would be your job?
Well, vlogging now is kind of my part-time job. You know, I work for the company that I founded that's now owned by CNN. That is my job. So my job is building a media and technology company. Vlogging is something I do because I love doing it. How do I like my steak? I like my steak, like, you know, medium rare-ish. I read somewhere that our president likes his steak well done with ketchup. I don't like it. I don't like my steak well done.
Hey, Casey. So I am moving to New York next month. Got any advice for me?
Just grab on for dear life. This city has a way of kicking people's asses like you cannot imagine. My advice is make sure if you're moving here, it's because this is where you want to be, because there is nothing easy about living in this town. All right, that's it. I hope you enjoyed that Q&A is back. Soon I'll shoot an awesome new intro, so Q&A will feel more complete in the interim. I hope you enjoyed this segment. Hey, Candace.
What?
Are you okay going to LA tonight?
On a red eye?
Yeah, there's an 8:00 flight.
Sure.
Okay, cool. Okay, great, and we'll take the baby. Okay, cool, I'll call you back.
Bye.
Bye. Just so you know, it's currently 5:15 p.m. and that flight is in three hours. No big deal. This is gonna be a slightly stressful evening. Gotta go home, pack up the whole family, and then we have about an hour to get to the airport, and then we're flying overnight with the baby, but should be fun, should be fine. Wish me luck. Have to stop here for a second. This is a magical spot and a magical time in all of Manhattan. Ready? Okay, so it looks like the sun's coming from there, but then the sun's also coming from there. And this isn't Star Wars. There isn't a planet with two suns. That's the actual sun. And then the way they built this building here, it reflects the sun, but only for like 10 minutes a day. Look how evenly I'm lit. This looks like movie lighting. Does anybody else care about this, or is it just like a filmmaker thing? And now look, now just one light. Amazing. One light, two light, one light, two suns, two. That's the new suitcase?
I'm so excited about this, you have no idea.
Okay, this is great. So it's perfect that we're going on this trip tonight. This is made for babies.
No, this is like the most genius thing in the world.
Where does the baby go? I just want to make sure that you're okay with getting on a plane right now and going to Los Angeles.
Valium at the doctor. I'm so cool with everything. I should take Valium every day.
No, that's a terrible idea. Now, what are you going to possibly put in that for 24 hours in California?
Well, Well, you don't have to take this big one. You could just take this one.
Well, I thought you wanted to take the whole thing. And can the baby sit on it?
Yeah.
I'm only going for 48 hours when I'm packing 9 pair of underwear. You never know, and you just don't want to take chances when it comes to underwear. Do you think we're going to make the flight?
What time is the flight?
The flight's at 8. It's 6:56 right now.
No.
You don't think we're going to make it?
No.
All right. If we miss the flight, I just wanted to make sure it's because you forgot the bottle, not because of me. All right, sir.
Candace, you want to help me with this system?
Yeah.
It's Casey.
How you doing, brother? Good to see you. Welcome.
Flight takes off literally in 37 minutes. Here, let me take the baby.
Up here.
The baby's in the suitcase?
Yep.
What are you doing?
No, but we're really late, so what should we do?
We cannot go.
Candace took the baby. I'm going through the quick line with all the bags. I think we're probably okay. They took our check-in, so it's not like they can fly without us. Couple fans in the back of the plane. This is my first in-flight meetup.
Okay, let's go back and say hi to all the kids.
No way.
You want me to open it?
Yeah.
Okay, first let's put on your pajamas and then I'll open it.
Baby screamed the whole flight, but it's fine. We're in California now.